My second band that I was in was kind of like one of these projects that are put together by people, and they heard I sang and they're like, oh, maybe you could be a part of it. It didn't work out with me, but eventually they came out. Then I think their name was Little Women, but I was never a part of that.
So, Chewy, the group was 3LW, who was a popular group for a while. Now, do you think if Alicia Keys was in 3LW, the group would have lasted a little longer?
Yeah, they had a lot of issues, man. When they kicked Notori Norton out of the group, it all went downhill from there.
Brad, were they ever called Little Women? Because she's acting like she doesn't know the band's name's 3LW. I know 3LW,
Gary, do you feel like this is a little shade being thrown? Because she didn't remember. She just said it was 3LW. She don't remember it was 3 Little Women, LW.
I'm sure they sent her a little text message saying, wait a minute, bitch, you remember us, honey. How you forgot us? You remember we didn't want you in the doggone group, honey.
That's how it went, Gary.